Hello, hello, hello! Welcome back to Let's Play Control. Let's see.
Last time on Dragon Ball Z, we got fucked!
Krillin died.
And Krillin died. Because why wouldn't he?
And who the fuck is Lon?
Remember Launch? Hey, you. Get away from that.
Ah, rude.
I just fucking threw explosives at that thing. Apparently that was fine. Who else wants some? Mind me, I'm just like, you know, juggling fucking, you know, forklifts. Do I have three of them still? Yeah, I still have three.
How many forklifts can I carry?
Fuck you guys. Eat forklift. Ouch. Found another forklift. You guys want it? I'm finding a lot of these ritual impulses. Here, rangers and maintenance, rangers and executive, and more executive. Well, I can't really quite do that, seeing as how I am literally nowhere. That was so perfect. I am literally, I don't know where I am. Oh, I am apparently nowhere. Can we speed this up, please?
Nah.
I'm not allowed to jump, so.
No, where it doesn't go fast.
Look how slow I run. I mean, it's literally the exact opposite of what should be happening right now.
What?
So. I move slow this way, but fast this way. It should be the opposite.
Ah.
There's something up ahead. Do you see it?
Hey, girl. For a fin. Holidays, holy.
Ati?
Oh.
Did you miss me? Did you have peace in your song?
Yes.
No. Bark, don't make a wound. You did good. Take my cassette player. You can borrow it. The song is a present from my friends to you. It will get you through the maze so you can do your job.
Did that really just happen? Of course it did. He gave me his cassette player. It'll get me through the maze, huh? The janitor always has the keys.
Oh shit! So there is an edge. Alright, and then I should be able to get that with two, and then that'll be fun. And then we can go back to the stuff that actually matters. Fast travel. Actually, wasn't there that weird mission that they wanted me to go to the communications department? What, executive, right? No. I'm sorry, where do you want me to go? Executive. Communications department. Dead letters.
Thank you.
go this way. Whoops. Nope. Apparently I need to... Alright, cool. So that takes care of a couple different quests. Dead letters. This way. Hey, I finally got the one ability I actually want. Energy recovery. I now have pretty much everything that I want. Got my two launch efficiencies. I got my energy recovery. We are happy. Alright, so, kill rangers on the maintenance, kill enemies in the containment sector, kill Hiss warped. Doesn't say anywhere I need to be for that, so probably just... What is this one? Containment sector. Kill enemies in the research sector using shield barrage. And annoying, but okay. I guess at this point, I don't really need any more. Personal modifications. So I got the three that I really wanted, which is kind of what I was doing here. So I guess the material would be the next thing that would be useful to me. The jukebox tokens really aren't, because I'm never going to make it through that thing. Oh my god, there's a purple one. Using charge, kill enemies in the executive sector. I will do that. Sure, why not? I will be more than happy to do that for our A6. That is... Yep. Alright, cool. Oh, I didn't actually get that last guy. I don't know where he is. I need to change this out for the charge. Oh, that leads to dead letters. Okay. Alright, well, looks like we are officially done here until we kill everyone. Maintenance, I still need to get... I need to get inside the coolant pump. So if we go to the CIS power plant, I need a trigger that to happen so I can go kill that guy. And I need to go this way to this elevator. I assume this is how I trigger him.
Saw it coming. I should get these back to him.
So that takes care of that. This game has splintered into a thousand different things. Oh, hey, I didn't notice that the, her suit jacket creates a upside down pyramid. She's got a triangle on her back.
Oh.
All right, so let's go to Executive Central.
Here are the pouches. I found six.
Well, that's all of them, not counting mine. Well, I guess I'll just have to wear all of them. It sounds sappy, I know, but... well, it's all I can think to do.
Nothing's easy with the Hiss. Is it rude to ask what's inside? What's inside the pouches? Too late now.
Now, the story's confidential, but, well, I guess I can tell you, being the director and all. So, the Bureau had heard rumors of, werewolf gathering upstate every full moon. Us being rookies, they sent us to confirm it was bullshit.
Hold on, is he about to tell me werewolves are real?
Turns out, there was an altered item that was creating violent gravitational anomalies during full moons. Oh, man, I nearly did it that night. Well, to remember the occasion, we all bought silver bullets to wear around our necks, just in case we ever ran into another werewolf.
So why did you leave the Rangers?
Thought I could do more good here. And somebody's got to protect the people who protect everybody else, right?
That's pretty awesome. I think I've read all of this, though, right?
What's the deal with BlackRock?
Oh, fuck. Don't get me started on BlackRock. You know, ever since research found out that it blocks paranormal stuff, they have just been parading dangerous materials in and out of the fucking quarry. Fucking lab coats, man. Love making my job harder.
Sounds like there's some tension between departments.
Still, at least the quarry's got a good view of the night sky. You know, me and Salvador used to have after-work beers down there.
What do you know about Dr. Darling?
About as much as anybody, I guess. Head of research, loves to hear himself talk. All of those science types absolutely do. He's been acting a little bit psycho recently. Although HR told me not to use that word, so...
Everyone thinks finding Darling will lead us to the answers. But if he's completely lost it, then what help could he be? You're security, right? Do you work with Rangers?
Not often. Rangers are specially trained in threshold reconnaissance and ground zero AWE response. Security is more interested in the dangers inside the Bureau.
They must see some weird stuff out there.
Oh yeah, definitely. You know, every week they are tackling things that were previously unknown to the human experience. Most Rangers, they retire due to cognitive collapse. I looked up the medical definition. Not fun.
How does the Bureau handle thresholds?
Handle might be a bit of an optimistic way to put it. Marshall sends a Rangers in to map them, check growth rates, locate epicenters, take samples, measure stuff, basically.
Sounds like he's done his homework.
Now, down in maintenance, thresholds are used just like any other tool. Lab coats my BlackRock from one, maintenance siphons water from another. We use it for pretty much everything, except drinking.
Why don't you drink it? Do I even want to know?
Yeah, a lot of time we find these little chunks in it. It's pretty gross.
I didn't want to know. What do you think of Marshall?
Marshall? Marshall's a fucking badass. Rangers could not ask for a better leader. She's a little, intense, but given the stuff she's seen, I'm not surprised. She does have a bad habit of disappearing, though.
Where does she go?
Last time she vanished, I did some digging into the security logs. I found camera footage of her entering the quarry. She was down there alone for days. Now, typically that's not allowed, but Marshall is kind of above the rules.
I wonder what she finds so interesting in the quarry. I have to go.
You're not the only one. I'll be seeing.
Hello, Jesse. I should get go.
All right.
Best of luck.
Next. I don't want to do that anymore. Where are these located? Containment and... I can't get to some of those locations. So... let's go here. You okay?
What?
Just you.
I'm just trying to keep Bella from eating on me.
Not. Seems a lot more crowded than the rest of the bureau.
Dark. Why is everything so fucking dark?
It's not working. Probably a loose power core somewhere. But something definitely happened here.
Do we know each other? I feel... this feels familiar. I can't seem to... I've forgotten it. I'm sorry. I'm... my name is Alan Wake.
Oh,
So Alan Wake is a different game made by the same company, and it is a straight up horror game.
Tom Zane. There's nothing to worry about.
Tom. The poet. The diver, you look different.
That was just a role. A character. The protagonist I played in my old film. I'm a filmmaker. An auteur like yourself. We're working on this together, remember? An artistic collaboration. You need a drink. Yippish.
Endless darkness. Nothing holds still.
We're very close now. You've been writing. You found a way to escape. It'll work this time.
Writing?
You found a way!
No. I don't... Wait. There's something. It's my double. He's out there. I've seen
him. Yeah. Nothing to worry about. I'm dealing with it. It's fine, my friend. Let me handle him.
You've met him? What the hell?
Now, come on. You misunderstand me.
That was Alan Wake, the writer who went missing in that AWE case I read about. What's he doing here? Thomas Zane was with him. The poet. No, wait. He was a filmmaker. I always remember that wrong.
I don't like horror film or games.
Dr. Emil Hartman, devoured by hungry darkness, became the thing that had been Hartman. Broke loose, killed everyone it could. Lurking, roaming, waiting. Then something else came. A resonance. The thing that had been Hartman went through another change.
Don't know if I wanna go through here. I don't like horror games. Oh, okay.
Thank you.
creepy, damp, and abandoned. Why'd you wait for me to come here?
Fine. I may have more force than I had thought I had.
That doesn't look like a house shift. Do I even want to know?
Just need more stuff for that one. I need more stuff and remote thought for that one.
The hiss are already in here. This darkness is blocking the door, so now I have to deal with an interdimensional noise and sentient shadows.
To carry that light around the entire game.
Well, the game is very dark in general. And this... I mean, this is... an even darker area than normal. And it's finally allowing me to, you know, utilize it, so why the fuck not, right? And apparently, this affects
bad.
Can't talk to the plant.
Aww.
The third thing. The sound made darker, the darkness made louder. Hartman was stretched like a worm through time. The third thing was a monster. Now he crashed out of darkness toward Faden.
Reminder, all employees are required to report to each month. The Federal Bureau of Control maintains that time is not subjective, and hours passed on alternative planes cannot be claimed. Astral dives do not accumulate overtime compensation. Thank you for your attention.
Again, with, like, everything is so goddamn bloody dark.
In darkness everywhere, the plants in here have died standing up. Lighten them up.
My understanding of the darkness is fragmented. This void, it very much does not wish to be understood. If light symbolizes knowledge, then it stands to reason that darkness would equate to ignorance. By its very nature, it abhors comprehension. Of course, my own nature drives me to comprehend all. We are opposing forces, destined to collide. And given this conflict of natures, we know that the light of truth will burn away the darkness, both figuratively and literally. Any significant light source can be used as protection, even weaponry, against this metaphysical gloom. And then there are the artists. I know for a fact that Tom, Wake, the Anderson brothers, and Lane all had some involvement with the darkness. The question is whether their uncanny ability to affect reality through their art beckons the darkness, or did their work perhaps even create it? With Wake now secure in my lodge, I expect I shall grow closer to learning the answers to these questions. Assuming he cooperates, which is proving quite the challenge. Well, perseverance is the foundation of knowledge. Speaking of, I must be off on my rounds.
Yeah, I hurt myself earlier, so I knew I was going to be in some trouble.
Agent Fisher, day 6 inside the motel. Utilized surveillance methods are as follows. Fiber optic cameras slid under the individual room doors. Motion detectors in the lobby area. Tripwire, triggering a flash camera across the main entrance, even fingerprint powder on the front desk. Results are varied at best. But mostly just inconclusive and unusable. The footage is corrupted. Sometimes even the equipment is damaged. I don't know how, exactly. I think this place is making fun of me. That's the only explanation. I can hear them laughing and screaming behind the closed doors. I can hear the call bell going ding multiple times a day, but when I look, there's no one there. I know I'm supposed to stay out of sight, but I've seen the doors closing just before I can catch even a glimpse of anyone or anything. They're messing with me, whoever they are. I think... Wait, shh. There's something. I gotta get this. Gotta get the cable out. Come on, you fiber optic fuck, cooperate. Okay, here we go. All right, that was faint, but I definitely heard movement coming from the hallway. I think I might have finally caught one. The recording better work this time, or I swear to God, I'm... What? Hello? Who's there? Oh, shit. I'm with the FBC. Move away from the door. I have a... Where's my...
I mean, it's still playing.
I don't think it really is.
See, now it's off.
Agent Fisher, they...
So it was still playing. I just don't have all day to fucking listen to it.
I don't feel right. Something in this darkness is draining me. Arcade machines. Shoom. Shim. Shoom. Whatever.
The fuck? Wait, what the hell?
In the arcade.
What is deadline? So eliminate 50 enemies without letting the timer run out.
Thank you.
I completed it!
No.
For a gift for completing it.
Firework games are so realistic these days.
Oh, yeah, should have. Alright, well, yep. It's a smart idea. We should pause this here, and we'll start this game in the next go-round. Until next time, stay cool.